In just hours, the FAA is expected to return to the scene of a deadly crash in Highlands County. Two people were killed yesterday after a gyrocopter slammed into a Sebring mobile home park. And this is video showing what crews were up against when they arrived. Investigators say the pilot, 45-year-old Christopher Lord, and his passenger, 52-year-old Christopher Brugger, died at the scene. One person on the ground was hurt but should be okay. The cause of the crash is now under investigation.